Hello. My friend Josephine loves to read stories. And so just in case she's watching this, I would like to read one of my favorite stories. I need to do one thing here first. Hold on just one moment. Much better. Let's read a story.
The Three Billy Goats Gruff by Ellen Rudin and Lillian Obligado. Once upon a time, there were three billy goats gruff who lived on a hillside next to a wide, deep stream. On the other side of the stream was a big field of sweet green grass, and goats love to eat sweet green grass and flowers. Every day the three billy goats gruff looked at the field on the other side of the stream, and every day they wished they could eat some of that sweet green grass. But to get to the other side of the stream, they had to cross a wooden bridge, and under the bridge lived a horrible, mean, ugly, scary troll. One day, the littlest billy goat gruff said,
"I cannot wait any longer. I am going to cross the bridge and eat that sweet green grass."
"We'll come too," said his brothers. "We'll be right behind you."
"You're right."
Little billy goat gruff started to walk across the bridge. Trip, trip. Trip, trip, went his little hooves on the planks of wood.
"Who is that trip-trapping over my bridge?" said the troll.
"It is I, Little Billy Goat Gruff,"
said Little Billy Goat Gruff in his little, small voice.
"I'm coming up to eat you,"
roared the troll. Little Billy Goat Gruff was afraid.
"Oh, please don't eat me,"
he said.
"Wait for my big brother. He is much larger and tastier than I am."
"Very well,"
said the troll, licking his lips.
"You may go ahead."
So the little Billy Goat Gruff crossed the bridge safely and got to the field on the other side and got to eat the green grass. Then, Middle Billy Goat Gruff started across the bridge. Trip, trap, trip, trap, went his middle-sized hooves on the planks of wood.
"Who is that trip-trapping over my bridge?"
called the troll.
"It is I, Middle Billy Goat Gruff," said Middle Billy Goat Gruff in his middle-sized voice.
"I'm coming up to eat you."
Middle Billy Goat Gruff was afraid.
"Please don't eat me," he said. "Wait for my big brother. He is much larger and tastier than I am."
"Very well,"
said the troll, thinking of this big meal he would have later.
"You may go ahead."
So Middle Billy Goat Gruff got to cross the bridge and be with his brother, eating the green grass on the other side. Then, Big Billy Goat Gruff started across the bridge.
Trop, 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 trop,
went his big hoofs on the planks of wood. The whole bridge was shaking with his weight.
Who is that trip-trapping over my bridge?
Roared the troll in his loudest voice.
It is I, Big Billy Goat Gruff,
shouted Big Billy Goat Gruff in his loudest voice. Oh boy. What's gonna happen here?
I suppose you are going to tell me to wait for your big brother,
said the troll.
Oh no,
said the Big Billy Goat Gruff.
I am the biggest one there is.
Then I am coming up to meet you,
the troll shouted, and he climbed up on the bridge. But the Big Billy Goat Gruff was not afraid.
I would like to see you try, he said.
He rushed at the troll, and he butted him with his horns, and the troll fell off the bridge and disappeared in the water, leaving no trace behind. The Big Billy Goat Gruff saved the day and took care of his little brothers. And after that, the three Billy Goats Gruffed crossed the bridge whenever they liked, and they got to eat the sweet green grass all the time. And the horrible, mean troll was never heard from again. The end.
Wow, what a great story. Did you see how the Big Billy Goat Gruff took care of his little brothers? That's just great. Well, I think it's the end of the Josie Show. Josephine, if you're out there, maybe now would be a good time to take a nap or go to bed. And then your mommy and daddy can get busy and maybe make a big brother for you. See you next time.
Without a warning, you broke my heart. You took a dime and you tore it apart. You left me sitting in the dark crying. You said your love for me was dying. I'm begging you, baby, baby, please. I'm begging you, baby, baby, please. Turn on the light. Let it shine on me. Turn on your love light. Let it shine on me. Let it shine, shine, shine. Let it shine.